Hello, this session covers quiz 3 from ADX 303, Drug Perspectives, Counseling the Drug Abuser. The text for the course is the text Uppers, Downers, All-Arounders, 7th edition. Questions for quiz 3 and the references for those questions have to do with methamphetamine and cocaine and how whether or not they are the most widely used stimulant drugs in the world. The question will be found on page 3.2. Next thing to know is whether or not tolerance is a sign of physical or psychological dependence. The answer you'll find on page 3.7. Next, understand the importance of tolerance of stimulant drugs, how it causes the brain to create more dopamine and more dopamine receptors, and then how that does or does not affect the an increase in the drug's rewarding effects, page 3.14. Next, understand formication, and the imaginary sensation that hundreds of tiny little bugs, meth bugs, coke bugs, snow bugs, crawling under one's skin, and what that is caused by. That's on page 3.15. Next, look into the research that shows that boys under the age of 18 with ADHD and whether they are treated or not treated with stimulants like Adderall and Ritalin and how that affects their future likelihood of abusing drugs and alcohol as they get older. That's on page 3.30. Next has to do, want you to understand that when a person has developed tolerance to caffeine, that subsequent withdrawals from the caffeine results in physical pain, extreme fatigue, and depression. Need to know whether that's true or not true and the degree that it's true. That's on page 3.40. And the last thing to know for this quiz has to do with the half-life of caffeine. The half-life of caffeine, and that's found on page 3.38. That's all for quiz 3, and so we'll see you next time.